So Donloree, what have you been doing for 4 hours? What are you making?
I am making a window. What am I making? glass window creation.
Yeah.
It's going to have three panels hanging so that I can hang it in front of the window. And I should have three panels done, but I have one panel because I like to have things absolutely perfect.
Yeah, and you have, and you have. It's wonderful. I'm going to come in a little bit closer so people can see, and I will add a photograph, but there it is. It's beautiful. It's beautifully balanced, and looks like you have tweezers in your hand, just like Anna and Sandy did. This was a tweezer day.
It was.
Yeah, lots of...
Susan's going to rescue me now. I'm going to take my piece away.
I'm going to put it on the kiln shelf because you're hyperventilating at the thought of even doing that, I can tell.
Absolutely.
It's been so fun. But look at her workspace. Donloree is the kind of person that needs to spread out and really look at everything that's available before she makes her design choices. And so she's chosen very carefully. Well done. Well done. And don't give me that scowl. You have done very well. There you go. Thank you.